The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Io Shirai is here.
Michael, you had the chance to call Io Shirai's first matches in WWE as part of the Mae Young Classic. Do you have any particular insight to bring to us tonight?
Absolutely. Io Shirai is a one-of-a-kind talent, and that's apparent from the second the bell rings.
Well, you're absolutely right. In such a short time in NXT, she's already made waves in the women's division with her incomparable in-ring skill and her no-nonsense attitude.
Let's see if making waves can lead to making wins and making money, though.
It's the Submission Magician. One of my favorite superstars in the world today.
I'm 100% with you on that one, Cole.
Trained in catch wrestling, a true student of the game, a real submission magician.
And she's been a member of Ronda Rousey's MMA Four Horsewomen, so you know she knows a thing or two about being a winner.
You can just look at all of her accomplishments in NXT to know that, or watch her in the ring tonight when the bell rings.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai! And introducing the champion from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler!
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
The NXT Women's title is on the line. The championship that kickstarted the women's revolution is being defended here tonight.
The Four Horsewomen, Japanese superstars, MMA crossover athletes. The title history for this championship is filled with trendsetters and game changers in women's wrestling.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Stomping. Ouch. Dog kick right to the gut.
In the arm.
Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Boom! Uh-oh. And a suplex. Ooh.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ooh, right to the throat. Oh, look at Shayna Baszler. Strike after strike after strike.
Had it scouted.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
She's got her where she wants.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Beautiful drop kick.
Bang, nice contact there.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. She still has a lot.
She returns the favor there.
Man. And the exclamation. The Queen of Spades is lighting her up.
Behind it.
Not what she was looking for.
Head scissor applied. Oh man, vicious elbows.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. A bad place to be for the challenger. She needs to turn the tide here.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Shayna hooked up.
Pull it over. Go. Look at this again. One more time.
Just ragdolling her opponent.
Bang. Shoulders down.
Not over yet.
I knew she could do it.
Shayna looking to close this one out. There it is. Kira Fuda driver. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Double knees. Good night.
Some hard offense landing on the champ. Cover on the challenger. Shayna Baszler, no problem getting out. Too soon.
Going to the top, high risk.
Look at the height. Frog splash!
Known as a high flyer.
She's gonna try it again.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
A multiple rolling suplex.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Well-executed arm drag.
Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Baszler with the underhook. Here it comes.
Driver. Cinched in. This one's over.
There's no escaping this. It's tap out time.
Shayna Baszler wins and keeps the title around her waist.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler.
Very nicely done, and a very important victory.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.